All right, so this is called a slider rollout. The first thing, look at Lindsay's on hands and knees. She's got her hands on sliders. You can use paper plates on carpet or towels if you're on a hardwood floor, or buy furniture sliders off Amazon for $9. She's gonna get her hips all the way forward. So she think about bringing her belt buckle in. See how now she's a straight line through her back to her knees. She's gonna keep her shoulders down, her abs engaged, and straighten her arms out, kind of like an ab wheel. And then she's gonna push into the ground. She's gonna come back, hopefully. Oh, she did it, man. She's strong, right? She's gonna do one more rep for us, and she's gonna come up. And then I'm gonna talk about what not to do. The first thing is, everyone's got a different range of motion on this exercise, okay? So if you're super strong and you can get your arms all the way out, be my guest, go for it. The rule is you cannot arch your low back in order to make it happen. The other rule is you cannot shrug your shoulders in order to make that happen. So if you stay tight here and keep your shoulders down, you roll out as far as you can control, and you'll feel your abs like crazy as she's gonna do on this last rep. Boom, cool. And that is your slider rollout.